One of the biggest misconceptions about renouncing U.S. citizenship is summarized in this question that I got. If you renounce your U.S. citizenship, then I suppose you can no longer invest in the United States, and that's simply not true. Now, there are a very few number of largely unworkable issues that apply to specifically former U.S. citizens, but by and large, a former U.S. citizen is the same as any other non-U.S. citizen when it comes to entering the U.S. with or without a visa, depending on their passport, and when it comes to things like having bank accounts in the U.S., when it comes to investing in the U.S. Now, there are specific ways that you're going to want to structure your assets to, if you have renounced, avoid the U.S. estate tax that you would have paid as a U.S. citizen. There are ways that you could be subject to that as a non-U.S. citizen, and you want to structure your U.S. investments to avoid that. But if you want to invest in companies, if you want to invest in U.S. stocks, if you want to invest in treasuries, if you want to keep your money in the bank, those things are all okay with the U.S. government. You can renounce your citizenship and still keep part of your assets in the U.S. if that's what makes you go where you're treated best.